Hi there. Today I will be making, or I'm gonna make, we call it my all-time favorite kakanin called palitaw. So I'm now here in Qatar, by the way. So in Qatar, it's so hard, not so hard, but it's so rare to find in every store to find a glutinous rice flour, which is the main ingredients of a palitaw. So the first thing that we need to do is I gathered all the ingredients for doing a palitaw. So the main ingredients for this one is glutinous rice flour. This one, you can find it in the Filipino supermarket if you are abroad or Dubai in Qatar. Water, mineral water is specifically for me. Grated coconut, fresh grated coconut. Sugar, and for me, I love to put sesame seed. But actually, this is optional. But later on, you will find out why I love to put sesame seed in my palitaw. So now it's ready. So as you can see, this is water and glutinous rice flour. So make sure it's not that soft, and make sure you can create a ball on this one. So just like this, not that sticky, so and it's not that wet or dry. So just normal, so you can estimate it wet with your own. So now, and while doing this, so your boiling water is also ready. So you will cook this one here, right? So just get small portion. And then flatten it. So it depends on you how big you want. So for me, this one is okay for one portion, right? And you will cook this one here, the boiling water. So ayun, malalaman mo kung luto na siya, pag lulutang na siya. That's why it's called palitaw. Lilitaw. Pag lilitaw na siya, luto na siya. So you just take, just drain, just kuhanin nyo na lang kung siya hila. Tagalog, besh. Bisaya, besh. So for me, I usually put this one here. So until the, para yun mawala yung tubig. Or di-drain nyo po siya, in short. So yan lang, madali lang, di ba? Baka napakasarap ko. Excited na sila. Ikaw din. Itong na. Yun. So, I usually make only 5 pieces or we call it lima lang kasi ma-overcook kasi yung iba tapos matatakpan. So, ganun lang. Tapos, after nito, palamigin nyo muna. Pagkatapos, ilagay nyo na siya sa fresh grated coconut. Usually, nagawa ko, hinahalo ko ang sesame seed dito para mix na sila, para ganun. So, but huling-huli talaga yung sugar kasi yung sugar nagpapalasa. So, standby. It's optional. Pero mas masarap kasi pag may sesame seed. Parang nagdadagdag siya ng taste bukod sa matamis at saka sasukal niya, mariya. So, ganun na. After nun, kukuha ka lang. Malamig na siya. So, okay na siyang kuhanin. So, ganun lang. Malikit siya. Malapit na. Yay! Ready! So, yun. Piroon mo lang. Tapos, set aside. Ganun. Let's repeat it. Ganun lang. Ilang. Yun, tapos na tayo. So, ngayon, tikiman time. Actually, kanina pa ako kumakain. Tutum na kasi ako, pero tikman nyo. Ay, try nyo nga pala. Hindi mo pala matitikman. Pero, favorite talaga to.